7 minutes to midnight, New Year's Eve.
All righty. Oh, yeah.
I can't either.
I'm going to do some creams for you.
Hey!
Chuck just drank his.
Go, Debbie. It's your birthday.
Go, Debbie. It's New Year's. Okay, watch out. Step up. Step your foot up. Step your foot up. Step your foot up.
Counting that down, Artie.
See your eye.
Who's in there?
Where we at? 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Happy New Year, everyone! I ain't smoked a cigarette this year. Woo!
Wow, so we quit for the New Year.
Anybody got a light?
Nope, I can't say that.
Well, I did quit for the New Year.
Now that it's New Year,
I'm gonna start again. Nothing left here but the staff.
Yeah, I got a defective.
I do too. I got like 3 or 4 defectives.
I get myself.
Not too bad, actually. Pretty good champagne.
Am I in there? Hey. Okay. Man, what the hell? They did it all the time for like a second.
Yeah. You know what? I'll spill it on you. Put it down.
Oh, okay.
Because it bubbles up. There you go. It bubbles right up.
I think they took all the beer out, Russ.
Yeah, it's not bad.
He's still working in his 80s.
Hi!
This is for
Vicky.
Vicky.
Jocelyn.
What is it?
Jocelyn.
Jocelyn. They were very good workers tonight. And they need to be appreciated. I'm going to send this to your boss.
Okay.
You're all drinking, okay?
Oh, yeah. Send that.
Party hats on.
I used to go to all those nightclubs in Seattle. Like licks, you know, like Exactly. There you go. Her voice was like a horn. It was wonderful. I just wanted it to be there. See if you knew something, but you're a good one.
But thinking of leaving, I'm there. Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning. Carolina. No one could be cleaner than a lady when I meet her in the morning.
Morning.
Oh, morning. Morning.
So there's a lot in here we gotta go fishing for?
No, I think we fish most of the time.
The best thing to do, maybe, I mean, possibly, to not even bother anymore.
If I had a land and plan for lonely and safe, I'd drink a whiskey in what I'm saying.
Well, maybe a little bit more wine out, so maybe
just relax.
Thank you, Rachel. You started playing drums.
Yeah, you can top me off, too.
Exactly. Thank you. So,
no, this is Vicky. She's working very hard.
Yeah,
though she has her.
I'm not drinking.
I am actually working.
Go ahead with what you were saying.
So we went to a drum store and they had a clinic, but it was Ed Sean's. I was blown away.
Yeah. Doesn't blow you away when you get in the same company as those people? It's Somebody told me when I was just a teenager, I wasn't even a case to go into some of these places in Chicago's Rush Street.
You got a dog.